long time ago, when Dolly was 7, young Sally Hudson is driving you here. Summer has came to the streets of a town. Little Dolly was pretty and clear. Sweetie, I'm getting too old for the Muppets. Find someone else to play with, Sally said. She left the doll in a store of her day, but it wasn't a shop for infants.
What do I do in this horrible hall? Little girls who might need me don't come here at all. Radiant eyes and a smile on my face. No, I need them in this silly place.
Sleeping at night on a glass case of dildos, watching some horrible clips on TV. Losing the hope, Dolly falls in despair, 'cause it's not that she wanted to see. Pink fairy handcuffs and orange pill boxes, strange rubber stuff and some violet greens. Day after day, people buy all the things, forcing Dolly to bury her dreams.
What do I do in this horrible hall? Little girls who might need me don't come here at all. Radiant eyes and a smile on my face. What the hell does a smile on my face? Such an odious room, what a sinkhole. Never thought I could hate it so much. 21 years in Latin's inferno. 21 years without a Dutch. Sally, I love you. I do in this horrible hall. Little girls who might need me don't come here at all. Radiant eyes and a smile on my face. No, I need them in this silly place.
Deep in the night, Mr. Hudson was roused, hearing a tinkle of glass in the hall. Silence was broken with sounds of sirens. Someone has stolen the door. Someone has stolen the door.
Hey, goddamn that stupid doll.